Sup, y'all? I am back on this camera and it's daytime, so if I move my head slightly to the side, you will all probably have seizures and die. This camera shit's not working out for me, but I mean, at least you can see me sometimes when I'm not bathed in a bask of light. Okay, so I recorded earlier. It's rendering right now, but I recorded the Brotherhood reaction on my laptop, and I'm pretty sure it fucked up at the end and screwed up and doesn't have audio for the last half of it. I am praying to God somehow that it renders with that because I don't want to redo it because, one, it ruins the genuineness of the reaction, and I like going into it blind. And two, I just don't want to redo it. That just sucks. I hate. So probably I'm gonna be doing reactions from this camera until I can get a reliable camera or microphone for my laptop. And maybe I'll get a cool camera for this computer maybe, and it'll work better. But either way, this is where I'm stuck for now. I am doing a reaction that was requested from a new follower. Awesome follower. And yeah, all of y'all followers are fucking awesome. And the new ones, I mean, y'all are just awesome because you came here and you're like, yeah. So I want to get all this content out as fast as I can. If y'all get send me requests, I want to get them out fast. As fast as physically possible. Now, if I get a bunch of requests, obviously it's not gonna be physically possible to like do all of them like right away, but I will get to all of them. These are not empty promises like a lot of reaction type channels make, like, oh yeah, well, send in requests. Never does it. All right. So this is called Dying Light Run Boy Run. And I'm excited for this one because I've always loved Dying Light. Like, always loved, I say that like it's been like around forever, but since it came out, it's been a zombie game that I've really enjoyed. I didn't like Dead Island very much, which had a similar feel and concept, but for some reason, Dying Light was just so much better to me. I loved the parkour. It felt natural. It didn't feel forced like some other games that I've played, like a Mirror's Edge. Like, beautiful graphics, beautiful game, but the parkour in that game is just difficult as shit, and it is just not fun for me. But like Dying Light never felt that way. And the zombies, the way you can modify weapons and make them electricity or like other ways, but like they still seem ghetto rigged. I don't know. It was just really cool. I enjoyed it, and I recommend it to anybody that likes zombie type games because Dying Light was underrated compared to like a lot of other zombie games that were way higher rated. Like, by the public, like popular. So, yeah, I say check it out. Dying Light is great. That being said, I don't know if this is a downloadable content or if this is a sequel. I'm praying for a sequel because that would be really cool. But honestly, I hadn't heard of a sequel coming out, so I don't know for sure. But yeah, here we go. Let's get it. Oh, I know. One day I'll be a big girl and I'll be able to watch stuff like this. Like this. Better go get that. Better go. Ah, the parkour in this game, it's so interesting. The entire concept of this game. Gonna murder those zombies. Murder. Dead. Oh. That sucks. His friend's dead. He's clearly a runner. look at his mouth. Damn. The zombie's been rotten for a while. These graphics, beautiful. Oh snap, fuck. Uh-oh. Good night. Good luck. That looks good. That looked good. Dying light, good night, good luck. That looks really fucking good. Oh god, I hope I wasn't too far over and you guys just stared at light the whole time. Oh my god, I suck. I'm sorry, y'all, for the shitty quality. But that looked fucking awesome. Like, it looks really good. It seems like it's a sequel, and if that's the case, that's really cool. I'm gonna have to check it out. But yeah, I recommend Dying Light to anybody that likes zombie type games or even parkour type games or things like that. It's a really fun game. Alright, and it's got lots of like fetch and quests if you like those. I personally do. I know a lot of people don't, but I do. Alright, so feel free to recommend anything else, y'all, and thank you guys so much for all the support. I love y'all. Like, subscribe, share, etc., etc. And y'all know. I'll see y'all for the next video. Peace out.